My name is Chris Zitzman. I'm the Director of Operations for Christ in Action. We're a nonprofit disaster relief organization, and we're here in King Street on Virginia Street after the flood. And we're here to help homeowners who have been flooded pull out whatever saturated contents there are. In this case, in this particular house, they had about 2 feet of water. And so after a while, that water just saturates everything, including the walls, the drywall, the insulation, the furniture, in this case, the flooring, the subflooring, and also the deck. The water actually lifted up the deck and sat it down away from the house. And so we're here with volunteers helping remove all that saturated stuff to get them on the road to rebuilding. We also were able to drain their pool and help them out, give them information so that they can take the next step to move forward.
There was subflooring in this area, we just took it out, so be careful too, because there's a couple of spots on the floor where it's, you know, it's
not one of our team leaders.